So 2 plus 3 third y is equal to 6 third 3 plus 5. Now we wanted to get y, so we bring 2 to the right. So 3 third y is equal to 6 third 3 plus 5 minus 2. So third y is equal to 6 third 3 plus 3 over 3. Now to remove the third, y is equal to 6 third 3 plus 3 over 3 square. So to square, first you must square the 6. So 6 third 3 square. So 2 times 3 is 6. 6 times 6 is 36 third 3. So we multiply 2 by 3 by 6 third 3. And then we square the 3 1, which is plus 3 square is 9 over 9, because 3 square is, so we have 6 third 3 square, we get 36. Third 3 square is means 3 plus 36 third 3 plus 9 over 9. So we see now here everything can be divided by 9, can divide by 9, can divide by 9, can divide by 9. So we divide everything by 9 to make it simpler. So we get, divide by 9, we get 4, 3. Divide by 9, we get 4, 3. Divide by 9, we get 1. Which is equal to 12 plus 1 is 13. 13 plus 4, 3.